I love putting pencil to paper and getting a more hands-on approach to art. Doing something really slowly and with care can really help with mindfulness. For me, colour is the most important element of my work. Colours have associations with different feelings and meanings. It is like a strong way to express yourself.